here. It makes kind of a bang. No, he just drags it along and back until he gets to the airport, and he flies over the airport and drops it.
Oh, okay.
And then he lands. He can land with it. Most places they just land with the rope. But I have him drop it just because I don't want it dragging down low across the road or anything like that.
Yeah.